really early, and I forgot why my alarm was going off this morning because I'm off today. Technically, I have 3 clients, but it's my off day. I didn't brush my hair last night, so this is leftover from it being wet, which is lovely. But I'm getting up and I'm gonna go to boot camp this morning. And I'll show you a little bit about what that's about.
Ceiling as you Rotate and kick those arms back. So as you kick back, tell you to palms to make the ceiling. It means you gotta dodge the hips, and then on top of that motion, palms to the top. And stay! Jump squat! Go! Let's go! Some of you might need to reset after every jump squat. I'd like to show you soon. She's resetting every time. One way or another, she's catching. Every time she leaves that jump, she absorbs and catches, resets, and goes back. 5, 4, 3, 2, bicep curls, go, bicep curls.
Super tough this morning. Might be a mix of not getting as much sleep. I didn't take pre-workout, so energy was not super high. My hair is looking sharp today. I haven't brushed it since yesterday, and I showered, but I didn't brush it after. So it's fun, but I get to shower again, and then it'll look okay. But yeah, Miguel did a great job this morning. Switched up a little bit of stuff just because I did biceps and back yesterday. So some of the bicep work I switched kind of to shoulder work. And then when we actually got into doing some clean and press, I went a little bit heavier and instead of 15 reps did 10, which was cool to get some of that in a different class setting. So lots of fun today. And I'm gonna relax the rest of the day.